talking to me? What for? Hi, Mama. The tree trimmers drop it off after they grind up trees. Your local municipality probably offers this service as well. But here's something to keep in mind. This stuff is all kinds of variety of wood. Cypress and cedar mulch actually repel insects. This stuff is like a buffet. So you want to make sure you don't put it near them.